Through Lee County, the shot is free, but the county shells out big bucks to run the vaccination site. The federal government will reimburse local counties down the road for those costs. Our team coverage continues with NBC2's Jessica Babb and the price paid for protection.
It's a massive operation here at the RSW site, one that doesn't come cheap, costing Lee County almost $1 million a month. Each vaccine costing more than $36.
When you boil it down to how many lives that we could save for that amount of money, I think it's well worth it.
The price of protection.
Oh, I got to be honest with you. I think they need to pull out all the stops right now to get the vaccines in the people's arms.
Vaccinating thousands of people every week is costing the county $971,000 in CARES funding in January.
The cost works out that it's doable and we can get control of this, I think it's well worth it.
Each dose, $36.52.
I have received the first shot. I was lucky enough to get a Moderna shot last week. $36, I'd pay it out of my own pocket.
It's money the county will recover.
Well, obviously, it's really important for us to receive funding from the federal government.
Today, the Lee County Commissioners approving a grant agreement with FEMA to be reimbursed.
We're actually helping the federal government distribute a vaccine. It should be their expense, not the taxpayers of Lee County.
I think if it's a good thing, if it allows our county and other counties to be able to vaccinate more people. If we can get reimbursed, then we have more money to put towards it again.
Hoping it'll help more people feel.
I just felt elated.
As they secure their shots.
Hopefully one of these days soon.
Right now, it's not clear how long that reimbursement will take. In Lee County, Jessica Babb, NBC2.